Hello everyone, week three of Dark Lineage is here. We're going to do some more free pulls. So up first, we do have a Dark Vision ticket. Keep going. Alright, so nothing really useful in that one. Check out the daily free 10. There's a Neo. Alright, somebody useful. Mellow, not useful. We're working on second EX3. So that didn't help at all. Alright, so guarantee Neo Vision we'll use after. That can't be. So this one can be. Not quite. Alright, no Neo Vision there. Use up these. Come on, Neo Vision. Not, and that's it. There we go. Somebody useful this time? Cacteria is also maxed out. Not useful. Nothing there. Okay, that's it for plain EX. So let's hit up the guarantee. So, hoping to see more than one would be nice out of these. And hopefully useful units show up. Tsukiko is maxed out. Alright, let's actually get a useful unit. Diverti also maxed out. So that's all four of them so far. I already have EX3. And he actually just got maxed out last week. I mean, premium's nice and all, but... Alright, so far, not that great luck. I do have some of these, tickets. Ooh, more than I thought. Alright, hopefully we can get some useful Neo Visions out of this. He's not maxed out at least. She is maxed out. I think Noctis is maxed out. I forget. Noctis or Arden was already maxed out and the other one wasn't. I think it was Noctis, though. Okay, another useful unit. I forget if he was maxed out, honestly. Another rain, so that's still useful. Terra's definitely maxed out. Alright, somebody useful. New unit wouldn't be bad either. Not maxed out, so at least that's useful. Alright, so I think we'll call those okay pulls. I think the majority of them were already EX3, but couple of useful ones at the very minimum. Gilgamesh is definitely nice with the being a Darkbreaker and all, and I did need more Lena. I think I still need a couple more for EX3. But that's all the pulls I'm going to be doing, so we're going to end this video here. Hope everybody enjoyed.